Sir, where can I help you with?
I'm looking for some earrings. Do you have any blue earrings?
Earrings? I think I do, sir.
Give me all your money and jewelry.
See, now, this is what I'm talking about. I just worked here for like 2 hours. That's crazy.
The thing with a gun is that you have to be in range to grab the gun. So if I'm standing here right now, there's not a lot I can do. I want to close the distance, come close to him so you can control that gun. We're going to redirect the line of fire. It's very important so you don't get shot. We do that by pushing the gun to the side, grabbing the gun, and moving yourself out of the line of fire. Zip! And that's it. He's already shooting next to you. You're out of the line of fire. Normally, I would start hitting him, bang! But as you can see, there is a counter. Keep a good tight grip on that gun. It's very important. Grab the bottom here, and you're going to pull it towards you.
Let's see that in real time.
Put your hands up!
You put your hands up.
In this clip, this guy was leaning all the way over the counter.
Give me all your money and jewelry!
Oh, and he's angry. Body weight over, anger, that's a good combination. This is perfect for me. Now I can use the counter against him. Think first of this. I'm gonna redirect the line of fire, and if I right away disarm him, he might pull his hand out, and he runs off.
I don't want to let this guy go. I want to have him and wait till the cops come and they can put him in jail.
This is the gun. Without the gun, he's nothing. So in his mind, he will never want to let go of this gun. So he's going to keep holding it. I redirect and don't disarm him right away. I keep holding it so he keeps squeezing. I'm going to pull more over. Now I'm going to break the gun. And disarm. Pull out. Keep pulling here. And now, looky look what we got here. Right? Let's puncture some holes there. That will do the trick. Botch, botch, botch. You can also deliver an elbow, boom, to the head, put the gun down, and now grab the back of his head, squeeze him in between, nice tight clinch, lean up, and drop as hard as you can. Bang, guy is out. Let gravity do the job.
Let's see that payback in real time.
Give me the money!
Oh, okay.
Botch, botch, the gun down, boom, elbow. In Mexico, el guapo means the handsome. In Argentina, el guapo means the guy with the big cojones.